Oh, yeah.
About to do kill Angie's on the radar. Yeah, with these ratings, you're almost automatically in my team.
Yeah, I got like...
Oh, wait,
I was like 2 hours ago, I was minus 200 rating.
But need to pay attention in this one, they have a 1800 Sarah. And 2800 BF. Oh, Jello doesn't know how to start.
Okay, my ACU fucked up.
Well, that's because you built one of the other maxes. You cannot reach those from the starting position, I think, or maybe you can.
I can't, but it moved like all the way close and then stopped at like the max build range. It walks like instantly. Front of it. Build faster. Oh, pretty right bomber. 6 of 7 Angies to radar, and they made some stationary AA. Ah.
It's better to not upgrade the maxes right next to each other. Oh wow, the way Yellow is doing. Because you can put a tech missile right in between two maxes and it will kill both of them.
Ah, okay.
Which is very painful. Oh, you also have way too many Angie.
Is it bad or?
Well, you don't need this money, so it's better to spend the resources on max upgrades or something.
Okay.
And I'm ahead of you in eco, and I went with bomber and scouts, so. Oh, can I have two Angies, since you have too many anyway?
Yeah. Yeah.
Great, thanks.
How can you afford the tier 2 upgrade of your energy?
Usually I hope that I get energy from other people in the team.
Take that.
Making firebase at the front.
Why did you build that power generator?
Not enough power.
Is there any chance your tier 2 power gen finishes sometime?
I'm putting more build power on it. Thank you. Wow, 3PD. You know what, I just go Lance. Okay, not every day that you get to Boomer Escort.
Build tier 2 anti-air. You're already going to tier 3?
Yes, to make ravages.
Ah, okay. I don't know how to afford that with my power, but do obviously.
Wow, the purple one has no eco.
That was quite obvious.
Top one has their 3 lands. Their 2 lands, I mean.
Feels like the tier 3 update is as expensive as the tier 2.
Ah, there is something at the bottom. What's this? Drop or something? What are you doing?
Huh?
There's a lot of air at the bottom. It's a com drop, com drop. Not going to go well for them since I have 30 AC.
How is he building tier 1 point defense so fast?
Holy shit, I don't have any discourage. Top is on the AC.
Commander under attack. AC is pretty much dead. Why did he do that?
Thought it could work, probably. Probably would have worked if I didn't have a tier 3 ACU. That's lucky.
I mean, my ACU is also tier 3 now.
Ooh.
What's Mav?
And the EF did 4 artillery. It was not as dead as comment, I assume.
Is there a reason your SU does nothing, or...?
It was like idle for 1 second, so I don't know.
I didn't see it, but I thought you would let him stay there for cover under the shield or something.
Oh, now we just have the one without eco. Okay, well.
Yeah, red one gave up.
He's attacking your base. That looks like a suicide.
He might not know the control key.
Serious push, apparently. Taking out the radar and shit like that. Does he have shield? No.
Commander under attack.
That's going on.
System enabled.
Boom.
Why do people build bars so much at the front? Bad idea.
What?
There are only tier 2 powers at the front.
Huh?
Slightly bad idea.
Can be destroyed pretty easily.